As for most islands and island communities, climate change lays a heavier burden on them, as several climate-related hazards and stresses are more prominent. Observed changes in climate in Cabo Delgado suggest increases in average temperatures of 1.5 degrees Celsius, late start of the rainy season, and increased variability in rainfall. Studies reveal that northern Mozambique and the Quirimbas reefs represent the edge of a coral reef diversity center and have a variety of refugia, environmental variability, and high diversity that give these reefs a high potential to adapt to rapid climate change. However, coral reefs are showing 60 to 90% of corals being affected by bleaching. Livelihood activities are highly seasonal and thus affected by rainfall patterns and winds. Health is another aspect of island communities' climate-related stresses, as instances and frequencies of diseases such as diarrhea and malaria become more pronounced. Women and children are most affected as they are more susceptible to these climate-related diseases. Local conservation efforts are being implemented in many parts of the Quirimbas Islands, and communities have developed a range of responses to climate-related hazards and stresses, including protecting coral reefs and adopting alternative sources of subsistence and household incomes. WWF Mozambique, as one of the stakeholders engaged in Quirimbas National Park, is promoting community-based octopus fisheries management approaches as a way to increase resilience of coral reefs and coastal communities through local and temporary octopus closures. Around the octopus closure sites, results have included significant increases in octopus catch per unit effort and increased recreational tourism activities like diving and snorkeling. Some fisher folk have reported substantial increases in their income during the reopening days of the closures, from $2 a day to $250 a day. Octopus and fish catches per day have reportedly increased from 0.5 to 2 kilos of octopus to 25 to 100.
Mweza apatikana kwa ndawana kala. Na ikuwa tuwa wenyeo mweza angakijia mpaka kukaya. Ofu wa vitajimu kwa ndawa vitifaiki inu. kodi kufungiwe pa mweza zisokoliwa fuatipata sofo jatiri kulebela kamba viwapo vya kufungiwa kusifungiwe kuna fadhali tifungiriwe ngalamwe tujia ipa tukiona wenyewe tifungiriwe baidi tena kisongosa au kusifungiwe kusakuliwe mala ngalamwe tunomu pafungiwe tukiona wenyewe.